about seven brews.
Slide that curtain off then.
Passing phone to someone with a banging view.
Morning view, front window.
Cheers, Elsa. Cheers, Batesy. It's not actually that bad once you're out.
Ben Nevis. Ken Revis. What was the other one? Hen Bevis. Proper nice and fresh this morning. I had to double layer up. And what a viewpoint to wake up to. It's just the beginning as well. We've all just had a little nice wash of the face with the warm water and then wet whitewashed everywhere else. Just to get back into the same outfit as yesterday after changing your bocky knickers. Well, that's about it, innit? So today, the plan of attack is, first things first, the lads found a beer stashed in the rocks over there, so we're off to return it. You know, do a good deed and all. Carry on the history of whatever it is. Then we've got to get from here to Loch Maree by tonight, which is just a massive, sick lake. And then we're also going to try and see if we can find a Highland cow, because we realised the entirety of the last trip, we didn't even see one, and that was like the number one goal. And so far, we've still not seen one. We've seen loads of normal cows, and they are getting a little bit furrier the higher we get up. We've not seen like a full big daddy Highland cow with the horns and everything.
Is that where you found it?
Yeah.
Beer stash back, part of history. Someone might not touch that for another 100 years.
You gotta put your own rock up there.
Oh, I get highest rock going.
Found a rock.
Yeah, that's bigger than
that. Oh, what's this? My dad's bigger than your dad? Is it then? That's going that. Oh, I can't do it. I've got a camera in my hand. Hey! Tallest rock in Scotland. I don't think it's actually in Scotland, right, but...
Yeah, we're definitely Scotland, good.
No, I know we're in Scotland, I mean, like, the tallest rock in Scotland. Sure up, silly!
And it went like...
What are you doing here?
We've finally done it!
You're right, boys! I feel like the trip's complete, I can go home now. This is absolutely big chilling.
See you later, geezers. Onwards to Loch Maree.
Please.
That really doesn't sound happy, that does it?
No.
Please. It's a ragged bus around these big waves.
Do I have to go up as well?
Too many hairpins.
I used to ride with my soul.
Oh, I think about it, you.
Regret's kicking in.
Ah, don't do that!
You know, listen, no one's gonna see this for a million years of years.
You're silly.
Not wrong, am I?
What lock is this then?
Lock Dylan's gonna be called.
You might have to find a bit just to jump in because that is cold, that, you know.
As soon as you get to bollock there.
Pretty cold, that, like.
Oh, you bastard! Wait, that's cold as fuck, I'm getting out.
Oh.
No, what are you swimming about?
Oh, me pecker.
It's horrible, that last little thing.
That's why it's clunky.
I felt it coming me out.
I'm cramping my arms.
Do it again, one more.
Enjoy that game.
Yeah, we'll do it when we get some open road later.
Cramping my arms, mate.
All right, I'm playing spin that with four bottles and more.
Good mixture of anxiety and fun, that game, isn't it? What am I?
crevice.
Lankagus.
Megamevis.
What's that hill up there? Is that Ned Bevis?
You should keep saying it.
What do you mean? Is that Grand Savis?
It's Ned Bevis. It's Grand Savis.
Get boxed or not, say it.
Stop fighting, we're off to see Ken Gevis.
It'd be funny about 3 days ago, but.
I'm feeling sexy and free.
Land Rovers.
Yeah, they're mini Land Rovers.
Oh, yeah,
then.
Sick.
They've
just took them all the way up there, mate, tonking up there.
They're carrying the drugs.
They've just been on a day out off roading.
Mate, you could video it right close and pretend you're actually in your car. Yeah. Is it on video?
Yeah, it's just video in there. That's a good shout.
Alright.
Yeah. It will then.
There you go.
There you go.
I'll knock it off here, Sean.
Oh yeah, I'd love that, Al.
He's only got a one.
Me and Alex ran into each other.
It's not even Alex, it's not even
Alex. It wasn't even you.
I'm running with Ray Curly Whirly like.
One more, yeah?
One more.
Go on, Robbie. It's your turn. No! Oh, you weren't too late!
You were shit then.
I thought it were coming to me, I'm like, I'm gonna throw it.
Right, a little cafe. And got some roast scram is what we're getting. Tatties.
Look in the camera lens.
Tatties and beef.
Beef.
And a latte, not chocolate.
A latte.
This is the beginning of the rest of your life. You better stop moving like you're running out of time. The realization coming over your mind that it should be a canter.
Wait.
No,
let me go this side, let me go this side. Yes!
And again.
This is the beginning of the rest of your life. You better start grafting cause you're running out of time. The roof is on fire, it's raining outside.
Stones at each other though, it's just not fun!
We're having a really good time!
Come on!
I'm going to
yes.
Here comes the rain!
Is he near my waterfall?
It's very pretty.
Just pulled up for end at second day, even though it's only 2 p.m. We got here a lot earlier than expected. But this is Loch Maree. Probably just gonna get on the whiskies. Obviously in a protein shaker, how we do. Knock some beers back, probably send the drone out, skim it across the water. Hopefully don't plummet it in. I've already crashed it again. Yeah, we've camped here before on our last trip. We were over on one other side, so we thought we'd come from a different side. Skim some rocks, maybe go for a swim. See what happens, lads. Get the camp chairs out, set up some fire.
What do you think of Loch Maree, Dylan?
Nice, mate. It's all right.
Same, Ronan.
What are you saying, chubby boy? You're looking sexy.
Yeah, what are you doing, man?
Get fish.
It's just lads, isn't it? It's just mindless, numb fun.
Pissing it down, lad.
I don't.
Just about I met earlier while we were asleep.
Oh, no way, we've actually. So we don't have to make our own then, no?
No.
No.
And Gibbo, where's it gone? We haven't just threw it.
Right, get some steaks on go.
Need to snap this up.
We're going to make some fajitas tonight, yeah?
Yeah.
Sick.
It stopped raining.
Can't believe we found that.
It's good that way.
Shall we?
Did you see that drone, lad? I'm just gonna send it. Quiet as fuck, mate. It's absolutely beautiful. Can't beat it. It's what life's about, this. Cheers, boys.
Go on then, El.
That's a new recliner like mine.
That's a good recliner,
that's what it is. Actually, give us a go. Who wants it?
Oh,
Dylan! Showing off. He's throwing it in on here. What do you mean going with you? You threw it, mate.
You can see it. There.
Stood over there.
Hey, what's that magical part over there?
It's dark, mate.